Come on, Starbucks. Just say you gotta pay a little bit more for this non-dairy milk. You can do better than that. There's got to be at least 3 million gallons of creamer that you're giving away. So it has to cost extra for the non-dairy milk, but you got pitchers of creamer and you're just giving that away. You should do the right thing. Stop charging people for plants.